can do is called a press-up walk. So, full press-up position. If I'm facing towards 12 o'clock, we've got 10 o'clock over there and 2 o'clock over there. You're going to walk the hands over to those positions, perform a press-up, walk all the way back to 2 o'clock and perform a press-up over there. So, like this. Press-up position. Walk the hands across. Feet stay still to pivot on the toes. Into your press-up position at 10. Yep, walk all the way back over to 2. Feet stay still again, pivot on the toes. Press up. Okay, walk